Donc nous sommes devant la maison où les enfants ont perdu la vie. C'est triste, c'est vraiment triste.
5 children killed in the middle of the night. It happened when heavy rain hit the capital of Guinea in West Africa. It caused flooding and the pressure of the water collapsed one of the walls of their home. Our observer Fatoumata Sherif went there the next morning. She says the tragedy was a direct consequence of the city's poor handling of its trash.
People get rid of their trash by throwing it in the storm drains. It's become a reflex. You can find all kinds of trash. Stuff that's not biodegradable, like tin cans and old shoes. And people sometimes build houses right over the storm drains. On the night of May 17th to 18th, the trash that was in the storm drains blocked the flow of water. The water built up around the wall of the house and it gave way. The kids who were killed were victims of flooding, but also victims of our trash problem.
After the accident, the authorities started demolishing houses in the neighborhood so the water would flow properly. But Fatoumata says they need to do more.
They need to put in public dumpsters so people can dispose of their trash in them, not the storm drains. And they need to collect the trash every day so the drains don't get filled up again, because when they get blocked, it can cause damage and health problems too, with diseases like malaria and typhoid. They should create local watch groups to make sure the drains remain clear. The groups should be mixed with local people as well as government workers.